Oh, sorry about this. Aloha, welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is Ashley Free. Welcome back to my strange girlfriend. Last episode? When first off? Find out in the next chapter. Enjoy this episode. Chapter 11. Episode 11. Someone broke in? This is unbelievable. Maybe Sabrina's obsession with security isn't paranoia after all. There's no sign of the burglar now. Let's go inside and access. Yikes, there's stuff everywhere. If I had any doubts before they're gone now, someone was definitely in here. We need to catch the person who did this.
Absolutely. Won't that be too dangerous?
Yes, for them.
That's why I was very scary, Sabrina. I'm glad I'm not her target.
Why would anyone do something like this?
Imagine they broke in while we were still here.
If they did that, I have sent the sorry thief on their way.
I'm sure she would.
The intruder was lucky then, unless it wasn't lucky at all.
Could they have been watching the cottage? You mean they were watching us? What a horrible thought.
Makes sense, unless it was a weird coincidence. This person somehow knew we were away. It's not like there are any neighbors around to see it.
Indeed, they knew we were away.
Uh-oh. Her voice only got dangerous. What's going on?
Rika, just how did you get the 4 tickets to Crossroad Amusement Park? Why are you asking me that, Belle? Just answer the question. Answer me?
Go on, Rika.
Go on, Rika. We need to know the truth.
I.
All you have to do is say I got the free ticket.
We're waiting.
The tickets were,
I have to admit, Sabrina's the line of reasoning here. It makes sense. None of us questioned the tickets because we were so excited to go out for the day.
I just assumed they came in for the mail.
It's alright, Rika. No one's blaming you for anything.
I'm not so sure about that. Has she seen the look on Sabrina's face?
There was a girl.
A girl?
I was outside. This girl walked by. She said hello to me and started talking.
What was she doing out here?
The cottage was pretty nice. It's not like she naturally passed by on her way to her.
That's what I asked. And she said she was going on a walk with her thoughts.
I've done that often in most myself. It's easy, I'd say.
So this girl had tickets?
Yes. She said she got 4 tickets to Crossroads for herself and some friends.
Someone came up and they couldn't go at all after. Then she gave them to me.
And you believe that story? Not all of us are mistrust everyone we meet here. Oh, please, this is from the girl who runs the woods whenever something from the slightest bit of new happens. Please don't cry. You have been surprised to see this was his mother when she visited. And you forced a random stranger to walk and meet you. Take us a fine time you picked me up, honey. I'm sorry. Being sorry won't change the fact that someone broke into the cloth out of you. She turns around and says,
wait.
Back right away again, I see. We need to handle this situation together, not hide from our problems.
Sabrina, you're not helping.
I'll bring her back. I'm not sure. That sounds like a very bad idea. Cat, you can go find her. Cat, can you go find her?
Me? Sure, I'll be back.
She's at the door for me.
God.
Try not to be too hard on Rika, alright? And she didn't go up for the fuse, I guess. She has cat returns with her.
I'm really sorry. I'll make it up to everyone, I promise.
You can
Sorry for searching for the house to see if anything was stolen.
Yes, ma'am. I feel for everyone.
We need to check every room. They all better know than me if anything was taken. I definitely know if someone's gone from my room, I should check there.
Ma'am, Effie was even in here going to look at my things.
I love my room's ransacked. I don't know if there's anything missing.
I didn't see anything valuable in here, but it's not worth it.
Nothing missing from my room. I checked my room in the back first, they're fine. Everything is where it should be in the room and kitchen.
And I checked the rest.
Great, we have a thief who didn't take anything.
Isn't that good?
No, it doesn't make sense.
Either way,
we need to report a break-in to the police.
I'll make the call to the kitchen where it's quiet.
I'm going to let the police know what happened. Yes, that's right. Yes, they were gone by the time he arrived. All right. I hate them. Now, as long as no one acts too strange or the police are here, maybe we can get to the bottom of this.
What did the police say?
They're sending someone right away.
We don't need them.
We don't?
No.
The intruder scent is all over the cottage. I can track down the girl myself.
Why am I not surprised?
Oh, good luck.
So she's hunting down the thief. I guess all I can do is wait.
Did you call the police?
Yeah.
They should be up. Seriously, this man's out looking for the girl who broke in.
Rika, maybe you should wait in the woods.
No, I can face the police. This is partially my fault.
So I want to be here.
I should have tried not to.
The police are allowed to ask us questions about the breaking. Answer all the questions.
Here is our culprit.
I'm sure that's definitely her.
You tricked me. You gave me those tickets just so you could break in, didn't you?
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Why did you do this? Why did you do it?
Does that really matter?
Yes, of course it does.
It's still a crime no matter what my reasons are.
But you had a good reason. Why?
That's why you tricked me, right?
I needed a dollar.
The truth is, I only broke in because I needed money.
Huh?
My family's pretty poor, and they needed money desperately.
I wanted to do something. You need to do something illegal.
You expect us to believe that?
Maybe she's telling the truth.
Oh, yeah, when I saw the cottage, I thought you guys must have something valuable in here.
Why would you think that about my cottage?
Good point. It seems more likely that you think you were poor.
It just seemed like the place where I might find antiques.
Okay, yeah, that's certainly true.
Cat, were there any antiques missing?
No.
Oh no. Why didn't you steal anything after
rock breaking into robbers?
I couldn't. I started searching for something out of it, but then I felt so guilty that I just ran away.
You have to believe me.
You know what? I'm gonna be cruel with her. You're lying.
You're lying.
What?
I don't believe that you just wanted to help your family move.
You're such a murderer.
I don't want to make any troubles. So I'll go with the police.
Now that you have a choice, right now, the police have got into custody and let us know that they might need to process stuff depending on what's being recorded.
Finally, all of them leave, and it's just the four of us again, once again.
Phew, I'm glad that's over. Indeed. I'm really sorry I let her trick me. It's fine, I think they'll actually be disarmed.
Yeah, I wouldn't want her to have taken her to be a criminal.
Just don't let something like this happen again. I won't.
At least everything ended well. Cat, you're being awfully quiet. Is everything alright?
No, everything is not alright.
Huh?
I have a bad feeling about that girl. Something tugging about that back of my mind. I don't know what it is, but something here is very...
Why does Cat have such a bad feeling about Dala? Was Dala telling the truth? Or did she have another reason to break into the cottage? Find out in the next chapter. Oh, sorry. Chapter 12.
Mom? Could have cats worked up about it all. There are some things that don't add up about her, sir. Yeah, she felt so good about Robbie's. Why did she make such a mess out of everything first?
It's pretty suspicious.
Especially since she went.
Oh, sorry about that. Especially since she went through all so much trouble to the cottage. She finds the tribal and deserves that it'll change to then.
That's not the only suspicious part of her story. What else is there? Do you really believe she picked a tiny cottage as her art charge because she fought their antiques and stuff? It's possible. Especially when if she was watching us for a while. More importantly, how much do Crossroad tickets, amusement tickets, park tickets, crossroad tickets. Oh, baby, I've had to save to get enough money for another all day pass like the ones we have. Yet Dom managed to get one of them.
Wait. We had the tickets for forgeries. Then we would have been stopped the moment we tried to use them. They could have been really good forgeries. Crossroad key amusement park key had really good security. Besides, she couldn't take the chance that someone would catch us and make it suspicious. No, I'm sure those tickets were legitimate. Listen. Sorry about that. So Dala got more expensive tickets and gave them to us that we believe the cottage. Then she went inside, tore most of the place apart, and left without stealing anything. No matter how much you look at it. Definitely doesn't match the story of how a poor girl hoping to steal things to the money. No, that's not that. Huh? Cat? Whether her story makes sense or not, but that's not what's bothering me. It is a thing. Cat? I don't know. Just something about Dala made me feel comfortable. Cats can sense this sort of thing. Wait, cat? Picked up on some sort of creepy vibes that the rest of us can't detect. Dala must be tricky, must be dangerous. A second. Oh, so Dala must be dangerous. Why do you say that? It sounds like she's not as innocent as she wanted us to believe. And you got by bad from her? It's probably because she's dangerous.
Okay, I'm glad she's gone. Dangerous? There's not much we can do about it now. She's in the police custody. She's in police custody. Yeah, this place is a terrible thing. I just thought maybe. I'll help you. If no one minds, I'd rather come up for a while. She looks pretty such like she might bolt at any minute. I'm also going out. I need patrol just in case Dollar has any accomplices. They both leave.
I guess it's just us.
Well, let's get started.
Let's try the kitchen first. That should be, it should be the easiest. It doesn't look like it. It's like that. That wait a second. Let me check something.
Sorry.
It doesn't look like she disturbed too much in here. I guess the kitchen isn't a likely hiding place for valuables.
Cat?
Sorry, it's nothing.
What do you think her goal was?
Not what she claimed, but you don't have any ideas? Not really, I just... Cat, you okay? Come on. Just clean up.
Sorry about that.
Sorry about that. We throw ourselves into our work and take care of the kitchen. Then we head back to the room and take care of things there. She certainly made a mess in here, though. Maybe she isn't. She's just an ordinary human. What do you mean? If she really thought we might have some sort of antique worth a lot more than the tickets, her plan might make sense after all. Could you really have that? Guess that by seeing the college from the outside, though? It is a pretty big gamble.
I guess it does add up.
She'd have to not only think we had something here, but think it was worth enough more than those four tickets, expensive tickets, to make it a profitable trade. Even if she saw something, how could she be sure that that's true? Maybe it's your Ivanovich has some ultra secret rare treasure hidden away.
Rare treasure?
and he could be on that business trip searching for a buyer. And Dahl learned about it. It sounds like something out of a movie, but it's possible, right? It's a plan. What happens next? Did she really feel guilty and changed her mind? Or did we miss something? We were all shocked, so shocked that by the break-in, we could have overlooked something she told. Still, as we restore the living room to its former state, I didn't notice anything out of place. We make our way through the cottage and slowly put everything back the way it was. Nothing yet. We still haven't double checked the most likely place. Well, time to make sure nothing is missing with Auntie Central. We're at the back room. Anything, if we have anything valuable, it's probably there. Yeah. But at least we know there's nothing obviously missing. Sandra, I have a confession.
A confession?
We all split up. Make sure nothing was missing. I didn't look over the back room very carefully. I just took a look inside and said it was weird.
What?
Why? Because after our conversation today, I'm still uncomfortable there. I wanted to check it out. I'm starting to think about Gargave and couldn't bring myself to say anything. I'm sorry. I want to do this. Well, there's not much more we can do about him. We better check the back room then. Yeah, I'm really sorry. Let's go.
Yikes. Dahl was definitely in here.
Did she have to make such a mess of everything? This is the place she or she find feels like we find something valuable. At least I can see the edge of the cover Gargay portrait sticking out from where we hit it. Not that I'd be sorry to see it go, but that might cause more problems. See any stress? Did you notice something missing? No. But you realize we don't have our list with us. This would make it a lot easier to be alright, those of all the ideas the means in the back room, but it's definitely a better idea than going to it by memory. It should be in my room.
I'll go get it. Get it?
Oh, okay. I feel bad leaving him in the room back room, but it'll just be for me. Let's see. Don't tell me Stahl saw us. Oh, here it is.
I must have got a knockoff the night they were searching the room.
I better get back to Catman. I'll tell you something. Sorry, this wasn't where I should be, but I have it now.
I wonder if Dahl looked at it to determine whether or not we had anything in here worth stealing.
Oh, nice. Okay, let's this place is even more chaotic than before we went through it. Yeah, it's kind of disheartening to see our work undone so easily. There's nothing we can do about it now except make sure everything is here and organized again. Do you want to reorganize it as we go, or just check everything we need for now?
Yeah, let's reorganize everything as we go.
Why not? Be going through everything anyway.
Hold on.
Oh, sorry. Why not? We can't. We'll be going through everything anyway. So we can take care of these steps at the same time. Okay. Deck ordeal of. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. Sorry. Hey, look at this, everyone. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.